Partner A, duet phrase. Start with feet in parallel, side on with your partner. You should be keeping eye contact with your partner, showing an intense focus between the inmates. Walk forwards for four, starting with the right leg. At this point, partner A takes one step with the right foot forward. Imagine your body hitting a wall. Simultaneously, extend left arm out straight to the side and right arm extended up towards the ceiling, hands open. Feet are in releve to allow your partner room to move under your arm. Your chest is pushed forward and up. Imagine a piece of string pulling the chest up before rippling the spine down and contracting at the stomach. The left arm cuts sharply into stomach, making the body fold over, rotating around to the front, turning on the balls of your feet and leading with the shoulder into a crouched position with feet parallel. Simultaneously with partner B, extend into a side lunge to the right diagonal with feet in a wide parallel. Cross right wrist over left, out in front of the stomach. Imagine there is a piece of elastic connecting your wrist and with resistance, push bent arm out to the side, leading with the elbow. At the same time, extend left arm out away from the right. This movement is a key feature within Volta, and when performed in this motif, should be as if you are pushing through treacle. You should feel the resistance. Facing diagonally backwards and opposite your partner, drop hands towards the floor, pushing out and up above the head without bending the knees. Move arms back past the head, arms still extended and spine slightly arched. This movement initiates the neck, so ensure that they flow into one another by continuing the motion. Step back with the right foot first, dropping arms down to the side of the body. On the fourth step, turn with the right shoulder to face partner's extended arm. Feet releve in fourth position while extending arms forward to lightly grip the partner's arm. Ripple under the partner's arm, finishing in a deep lunge with left foot forward. Make sure as you ripple under, you keep the height low throughout. Place right hand on top of the left, fanning hands in a circular motion in front of the upper body, mirroring your partner. Sharply extend left arm up straight at the same time as extending right arm into second, throwing the arms and keeping the hands fairly relaxed. Step back with the left foot, lifting the right foot off the floor. Continue lifting, raising the right leg into a 90 degree angle and sinking into the left leg. Simultaneously extend the arms down and around with bent elbows, finishing with palms facing the floor, chest right to the knees as if you are pushing the support knee into the floor. Place right foot back into parallel, turn head to make direct eye contact with the partner once again, keeping the respect of the inmates within the Turkish walking exercise. Walk diagonally forwards, leading with the right foot until off the floor.